Find Shivani and extract him safely. You can check the target's location on your iDroid.
Analysis complete.
Fire!
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Leave the rest to us.
radar, dit is Sepia. Stelligte het afgegaan. Niks soos 'n probleem met die kragbron. Wie ook al die naaste is, gaan kyk na die kragstelsel.
Somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Targets, but that's put a hole in their air surveillance. The chopper will be able to get in close. You can designate a landing zone near the outpost.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a deployment point. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Caution, rain approaching. Thank you.
guard post there. Security sure is tight. I guess they don't want anyone poking around.
The map has been updated.
Up ahead is covered in mist almost year-round. The objective area is beyond there. The bridge has collapsed. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Fire!
There's a cliff blocking the way to the objective area. You'll have to take the path. Roger that. There's a lot of erosion in that tunnel. Could come down any minute. Watch your step.
Arrived at your destination. Please select a deployment point.
You've reached the objective area. Now look for the target. I just hope he's alive.
Please select supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Shabadi. Your boy sent me.
Enye Mosegenet Obanatod. No goy break here, bun.
Boss, I know it's risky, but I'm changing the LZ closer to your position. First stop in, then call in the chopper.
A landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ. This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
In Africa, after all. Working behind the scenes, even that man on fire at his beck and call. But what the hell was going on at the Devil's House? Earphones embedded in people's throats, tapes playing voices. And those lumps on their chests. They looked like the ones on the bodies of the oil field. The man on fire burned everything to the ground. But we were recording audio the whole time you were there. We'll conduct a thorough analysis of it.